Grammar 1, question word where. This is a very useful phrase. 在哪儿?在哪儿?在哪儿? It's definitely one of the survival words you need to learn. It's so useful. You can ask people, where is the restroom? And if you are hungry, you need to find something to eat, but you don't know where to go, you can always ask,Where is McDonald's? There are a lot of McDonald's in China too. So 在哪儿 is a very good word to know. 在哪儿 So question word where is placed right after the subject, before the verb. And it's wrong to put it after the verb. It's different from English. So you would say subject 在哪儿 verb. So you wouldIndicate 在哪儿, you will indicate the place before the action. 这位是谁?这位是 Anthony Burden. 哪儿生? Where was Anthony born? Anthony 在哪儿生? Anthony 在美国生? Or...Anthony 在美国纽约生。So you see there are two places here. 美国 America, 纽约 New York. If there are two place names, always say the bigger place first and then the smaller one. So in this case, you will say 美国纽约 instead of 纽约美国. It's wrong to say New York America. You have to say,America, New York in Chinese, which is 美国纽约。好 ,X 在中国哪儿? Where is X in China? So remember you say the big place first and then the smaller place. So the big place is China, 中国, and the smaller places are the three cities here on the map. 北京, which is...Beijing is in the northern China, and Xi'an is also a very famous historical city, and Guilin is in the south. It's near Hong Kong, near Guangdong. It's a very beautiful place. There is a Chinese saying that goes, the landscape in Guilin is number one in the world. So you must see.Guilin, you must visit Guilin once in your lifetime. It's so beautiful. There are so many beautiful mountains and winding rivers. 好,中国北京 Big place, small place. 中国西安中国桂林长城 Great Wall. 长城在中国哪儿?长城在中国北京兵马俑兵马俑在中国哪儿兵马俑在中国西安米粉 Have you ever eaten 米粉 The rice noodles? 米粉在中国哪儿米粉在中国桂林 So 桂林 in addition to its beautiful landscape, it's also known for its rice noodles. So the rule is from big to small place or from general to specific place. 请问他在哪儿生?他在美国夏威夷生。You try it. 请问他在哪儿生?You try it. 请问他在哪儿生?You try it. 请问他在哪儿生? you try it? 请问他在哪儿生？很好。